off the back of that. That would have been really bad.
I would have ran away just because I might have got in trouble for it. I would.
Dude, epic Lamborghini fail.
Yeah.
Oh man, golf cart, here we go. This is hardcore.
Oh, fishies. Oh, those are loose.
And the fish nets didn't look like fish, shut up. I didn't say anything.
Shut up. I think that's the last one.
Yeah, that is the last one. They don't have room for anything else in there, but I mean, they fit that awesome McLaren and the Mercedes, so.
And I think they might have had a shelf.
Oh man, we got a Mazda.
You got a Mazda coming up on the horizon.
Oh, hardcore.
Oh man,
look at that thing. Right about now is when I would feel ashamed to be driving any kind of car besides a supercar up here. Like any regular car, I would feel ashamed driving up here while they're unloading a Lamborghini.
Gone.
It comes
better in fact.
Another one bites the dust.
Gets you.
That's a really nice Lambo.
Revit engine. Revit bro.
Revit. 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 Revit.
Ball game. The football game started to come.
Yeah. I'm staying down here as long as I can. Oh gosh, that didn't sound good. Okay, I think it's
better be. Hey look, it's another big light.
I think something happened with it. He's checking it out now.
If you broke that, I would kill your family. Andy. No, I'll torture you.
I'm actually kind of surprised we haven't seen any Bugattis here yet.
Maybe they're already in the plane right here.
Yeah, they might be setting up for the reception, but
funny how the top gear test track is a runway. It's a bunch of runways. It's like four runways.
Oh,
all...
that's a nice car. Here we go.
We touched the gallon and the